He will never leave you alone. Said he will never leave you alone. How many can say one thing I know? I've been born again. One thing I know, sure been born, sure been born. If you don't help me, Lord, 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 if you don't help me, help me, help me. Lord, if you don't, you don't help me, Lord, if you don't help me,
I can't stand the storm. Lord, if you don't help me, Lord, I can't stand. Lord, I can't stand. Lord, I can't stand. 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 I can't stand the storm.
Look at two people and tell them, neighbor, I'm not bound. Look at two people and say, neighbor, I'm not on a traditional lockdown. I'm not in traditional bondage. I can praise God anywhere. I can worship him anywhere. It's 'cause God is a spirit, and they that worship him must worship in spirit and in truth. So tell somebody, I don't care what church you go to, if you're talking about Jesus, heal the friend of mine. If you're talking about Jesus, oh, heal the friend,
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 friend, friend, friend, friend, friend, friend, yeah, heal the friend of mine.
Think about mother. I know mother didn't have a whole lot of book learning. She didn't have a chance like I did to go to college. She didn't have an opportunity like I did to graduate for 12 years in high school. But I used to hear mother sing, I didn't do no writing. But my name been signed. Somebody said, neighbor, I didn't do no writing.
Ah, my name,
my name,
my name, my name, my name, my name, my name is Sam. say hallelujah. Somebody say glory. Every now and then, more will stop me when I will be in a revival. Since God called me to preach, that the very few times that I stood to preach, that I didn't sing or hymn. But every now and then, you know, you kind of move on with a different method. But every now and then, my mama would stop me. She'd say, L.W., it's Thursday night, and you haven't sung my song yet. And sometimes, Doug, when my mind just wasn't focused, I would say, Mom, what song? She looked at me and said, boy, you know what I'm talking about. I said, Mom, help me now. She said, you know my old hymn. And I said, Mom, is that what you really want me to sing? She said, you got to sing it before this revival is over. And if y'all don't mind tonight, let's sing this song in honor of Leona Boulder. When I would say, he heard my cry. Hey, love. Everybody say, yeah.